slide.
I have to get really close because I don't have a microphone and we're in the bathroom. But if you don't know, now you do. My name is Courtney and thanks for stopping by to chill with me. Don't worry, I won't be this close to the camera the whole time because this is a little much. If you notice the recent videos I'm making, they're all about moving, and moving is tiring, and I decided today is a great day off. Joe and I are about 1 week from moving, so a lot still has to happen, but we're kind of in the in-between where we've already packed, we're waiting on the truck, and then we go. So because every day is something, I really just want a day of nothing. And by nothing, I just mean all of my favorite activities. I don't know why people say, I want to do nothing, but you really want to do something. You just want to do whatever you want. So why don't you just say whatever you want? What do you want to do? So I journaled, drank coffee and water, which is one of my favorite morning activities to do. I think it's just the friggin' bee's knees. I think it's amazing. And now we're gonna get ready to go on my favorite walking route. It's one of those things where it is far enough so you get a really good workout in, but not too far enough where you die. Okay, I am done getting ready. And I guess I can show you my outfit real quick. Let's see, how's the lighting? Like shit. Mustache. It is so hot in here. But next thing I'm going to do is just clean my space. It's been a little hard to clean the space since we're moving. Joe still has to go through those. Joe still has to go through this. This is ready to go. Just has to go in the truck, which we're not getting until next week. So the bare minimum that I do like to do is make sure that the bed is made, no dirty clothes on the floor, etc., etc., etc. And that helps the space feel a little bit cleaner, a little bit more normal. Or I shouldn't say normal, I don't like that word as much anymore. More pleasing to my heart and more pleasing to my eyes. So let's do that in this room because it is so hot. We have to get out of here.
are back where we started, enjoying nature in our crappy clothes. Finishing the base of this mushroom table that I am making for my sister's room, her new room. Oh crap, it feels like someone didn't wash this correctly. Oh yeah. No bueno, no bueno. I don't know, let's keep going and see if it gets better. Maybe it will, maybe it won't. But a big reason why I'm doing this for my little sister is because I am moving soon. So I won't be able to do these nice random things for her. And the airflow is better outside, in my opinion, when there is a heat wave. So this feels pretty good. Also, I find creating in different ways really soothing. So this, I'm not a painter, nor am I an artist, find really relaxing to make something kind of cool and paint. I'm trying to give it a cool texture because it is not supposed to be perfect. Nature's not perfect. But you can really see the difference that second coat makes. Look. Loves it. But once I bring the final product to her, I'm gonna call it the end of this video because I'm gonna do boring people stuff. I've been having this craving for stillness, so I am probably gonna do more meditation, more yoga, some reading, which I don't know if that's interesting to anyone, to be honest. So yeah, thanks for stopping by to chill with me. I really appreciate it as always, and I will see you guys in the next one. And don't forget to take care of yourself, take a day off. It feels so good. And gosh, boo thang, you deserve it. Stay safe and happy, guys. Bye. Okay, Tori, come. Come left. All right, ready? Close your eyes. Follow the sound of my voice. No, not yet. We're not there yet. Sit. Don't open your eyes. Open. Don't move. Open them and look to your family photo. Yay!
No, it's falling. Oh my god.